Hey guys, hope y'all are doing okay. I'm here today with another episode of Laika. I think we're on episode 6, probably, far as I can remember, of course. Oh. I almost forgot I was using an Xbox controller. But, guess we have another bag for Visera. Sassy, huh? Man, it's not like I actually cook anything. Go ahead and get every weapon at least. I forgot who I was given what to anymore. That's ready to upgrade. We're gonna head over to the big tree, which is over here. So I believe the only place I can do that is right there. Let me just upgrade first. Going today with a little bit of a headache, but oh well. Better than doing nothing, that's for sure. Well, I think I could just teleport from here. Should be able to. If I have everything, I do. Alright. Let's try that again. have to keep turning. Stuff over there. A lot of rocks hanging up from nowhere. Sure hope that doesn't bite me in the butt later. I haven't actually like found an upgrade for like the I guess I don't need to be here. So much for that. We're heading over there to the big tree. Not really sure what for, but... because, man, I can't remember half the missions that they even tell me about. Tell you one thing, going into bird territory is probably gonna be bad. That's gonna be a little bit of a tricky pain in the butt. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. crap. How do I get that? Shark. What? Okay. Got some dumb crap now. Are you kidding me? That's a... I deflected that. Thank you very much. Confrontation. Yay. I guess I finally made it over to the big tree. Jeez. Thank you. Alright, on we go. When it comes to like bird stuff and like, you know, war and jazz, I think of that movie Valiant back then. I was that one thing with all the war pigeons and whatever up against the eagles and jazz. Boy, it was a pretty interesting movie. Wow. Wow. Like, that wouldn't have been obvious in the first place. This stuff is creepy. just waiting for another one of those birds in the boxes to come out. What is this? That was close. Well, I guess his head will do. Toilets. Kinda wonder if I was supposed to go higher first. Talk about bringing down the house. This is so far easy. Then I again, I feel like I say that all the time, and then it, you know, throws something weird at me. Man, it is really a pyramid. Man, I sure hope she's not one that I have to fight. Where exactly do I take this thing? Probably that way. Shit. Speed of sound, Sonic underground. Ah, crap. You know, I still didn't expect that to work very well, but I'm glad it did. See. get this out just in case. Man, I sure hope this is okay. Really just hope it's just the middle of this thing. Is there anything in this direction? I guess she's not gonna say the line again. You know, I don't actually know. Some of me kind of feels bad, because I mean, this is a lot of history. They could study and learn from it, but I mean, after so long, kind of gets a little torturous after that. Who would want to follow what they had? After such a long time. Come on. No, I do have to go back there, okay. Thank you. I just love having a historian nerd in my ear. That's the main thing I failed in school for, was history. I did not like history class at all. I kind of find it boring to learn about stuff that had happened in the past, and a lot of the bad stuff that we did in the past. I mean, come on. Who would want to know that? I mean, we can build each other better if we do know it, but thing is, a lot of people are afraid of change, I guess. Either that or have a hard time learning on how to deal with change. Because, I mean, everybody has a different way to learn how to adjust to things. Some more than others, others not so much. But what can we do? I'm gonna save that for when I actually need to be down there. I'm going up a little too fast. I'm gonna go back down. Am I missing something? Am I supposed to go up? Cause there's a guy in the door that way. Maybe I am supposed to go up. I can't quite get over there. Unless I am. Another darn door. Alright, I'm gonna pause it there for a minute. I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Sorry for that. Just, gonna keep on going. Darn it. I don't exactly know how I can dodge that. Well, yeah, that's one way, but easier way would be just to not die. That also works. Alright, dude, I'm taking you down. Alright, up a step we go. Huh. Up a lot of steps, honestly. Now for the age-old question, how the hell do I get it over there? Ugh. Oh, I see why it's got the go down area. Every time. You know, I don't actually remember how to get back up, so I'm gonna hope I'm going the right way. I guess I did go the right way. You know what I'm craving right now? Some thin crust pizza. I don't normally have a craving for thin crust pizza, but like, I'm kind of feeling it. For some reason, I'm really feeling it. Son of a fuck. Shouldn't be that hard. Just grab onto some old dead guy's head. Right on up out of here. I don't know why I slowed down. Why did I slow down? I needed the leather, okay? It's for my resources. Fight me. Are you kidding me? Under this area. Dude, your head's spilling everywhere. Not like that's your fault or anything, but... Are you chicken serious? Are you kidding me? I hit the guy. Are you... Take that damn head. That's what she said. Okay, now how to get to the other side? There should be a door somewhere. Down here. Can I take more than one of these heads? Or can I take this head again? I cannot. So... Would I just so happen to... stumble upon said guy with head? I mean, he's not here. I thought there was a whole thing for the head or something. Something about this feels like a trap. She's crying, so... I wanna see how far up I can go. Really quick. Have to be able to get to the top somewhere. Or am I already close to the top? I keep forgetting I'm supposed to loop around this one. You know, I probably should have waited. There could have been some kind of secret. You know what? I think I'm gonna go in the other direction that way. I should have just went that way in the first place, but I didn't think of it. It is true. Emblems do stick in people's heads even after they're gone. I need to figure out a better way down. I feel like I'm taking the long way. Thank you. This is a trap, isn't it? Please tell me it's a trap so I can be right. I love the orchestration for this though. Now for the how exactly do I go up? Oh. Man, do I have to go all the way back up? To make this an easy way up. Son of a duck. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, son? Crap. Just focus on turning. Ah, crap. Yeah. hiding behind the books, aren't you? I guess they did teach you knowledge is power. Not till I learn it. Are you I could have swore that these guys were not that good at aiming up until frickin' now. I guess this is where things get difficult. Body though. Man, now they have birds that have priority seeding to getting shot. Ah, shark. I think I take too much time to think. Oh! Ooh, a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone, I'm feeling something on the back of my neck. Sadly, with that, I have to end it there. Yeah. At least this was easier than the boat. But, anyways. Until the next one. This should be the last thing. Maybe. But, yep. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.